With energy analysis for Autodesk Revit, you can perform whole building energy simulation analysis using building element models in Revit. You can create a building model, define energy settings, and then submit a whole building energy simulation to the Autodesk Green Building Studio web service. To use this feature, you must sign into Autodesk 360. Open a building element Revit model to analyze. The minimum geometry required to create an analysis from building elements is the basic building shell, walls, roof, and floors that are reasonably closed. On the Analyze tab, it can be helpful to drag the energy analysis tools to the left so that they appear first. Click Use Building Element Mode to set building elements as the basis of the energy analytical model. At a minimum, in the energy settings, specify the real-world project location and the building type. At this point, you can generate a simulation with the remaining default energy settings to create a baseline analysis. You can also define optional energy settings to include in the analysis. By default, conceptual constructions are used in the analysis. Select Edit to view or change these options. To include thermal properties in the analysis, for Export category, select Rooms. You can assign thermal properties for building elements such as walls and floors. Click Run Energy Simulation to create the energy analytical model. Then confirm that you are ready to run the simulation. You are prompted when the energy analytical model has been created and can be sent to Green Building Studio. For best results, it is recommended that you validate the model and understand the limitations of using an energy analytical model for energy analysis. Click the link to learn more about model validation. Click OK to proceed with the simulation. Green Building Studio uses the concept of a project as a starting point for the simulation and analysis of your model. In the Run Energy Simulation dialog, specify a name for the run and select whether to create a new Green Building Studio project or use an existing project. Click Continue to proceed with the simulation. When the analysis is complete, an alert displays. Click the run name to view the simulation results. You can also access the results from the ribbon. On the Analyze tab, select Results and Compare, and select the analysis from the project tree. In the Results and Compare dialog, use the Settings tab to select the charts to include in the results. Use the analysis results to inform your design modifications to increase energy efficiency. Now you can iterate the detailed building element model and energy settings and compare results with the baseline analysis. For a side-by-side comparison of simulation results, select multiple analyses and click Compare on the toolbar. The energy analytical model created from building elements can also be exported to third-party applications for further analysis in a variety of common formats: GBXML, DO2, and EnergyPlus. Energy analysis for Autodesk Revit using building elements is intended to provide insight into potential building energy use, given more detailed information that is typically available at later stages in the design process.